So I think for now, we have not really identified how long we will be giving the free service or free charging. But definitely, we want to encourage, first of all, the usage of electric vehicles as well as hybrid, plug-in hybrid. And the whole exercise is basically, for the moment, to encourage them.
Datang sambung dulu.